Maya Coyne, reporting for Rising Talent Magazine, and I'm about to enter the W Hotel, Hollywood, to go to the 3rd annual boot rolling event. So, let's go! Hi, I'm Maya Coyne, and I'm here at the 3rd annual boot rolling event, reporting for Rising Talent Magazine. Hi, I'm Maya Coyne, reporting for Rising Talent Magazine, and I'm here with...
Hunter Payton.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, first question, what past and upcoming projects have you done?
Well, I was in Who's Driving Doug, which was a movie where I had to play a young RJ Mitty, and I had to pretend that I had muscular dystrophy. It was a really hard role, and I was recently in a movie called The Jones Unplugged with Misha Barton from UFC.
Cool, so could you really relate to these characters, or did you have to do some research on them to really connect to them?
Well, the ones that I really had to do research on was definitely Who's Driving Doug, because of the muscular dystrophy, and I didn't want to offend anybody who did have muscular dystrophy. So I spent like at least 4 hours straight just researching and seeing how I could be the character. Yeah.
So can you explain to me a bit more about this event and Buddha bowling?
Well, Buddha bowling is really special to me because I was bullied pretty badly in school, and that's the reason I'm homeschooled now. And I just really love Buddha bowling because it just helps end bullying, and that's a really good cause to me because my friends have suffered from bullying for years now, and they've just been like gone through so much.
So what brought you to this event?
What brought me to this event is I'm an ambassador for this, for Buddha bowling. I'm part of the kids division. So that was, also I just love supporting it, honestly, because it's such a good cause for bullying and stuff like that. We've all have at least been bullied at least once, so we know the feeling of like the helplessness and how you feel.
So what would you say to someone who has been bullied before?
I would say to keep your hopes up, because there's always light at the end of the tunnel, and just find someone you can talk to, honestly, and go to help like this. Like, Buddha bowling is a great place for like kids who are being bullied. So I mean,
great advice. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Hunter Payne, and you're watching and reading Rising Talent Magazine.
And that's a wrap. I hope you guys enjoyed my interviews that I did today. I definitely had a lot of fun. Thank you guys all for watching. Bye.